2017年2月26日，昆仑决又一场诸神小组赛开启了2017年诸神之战的征程。整整一年，我们带着这条世界冠军金腰带飞行了92000公里，足迹遍布世界3个大洲。今天，从64位王者中脱颖而出的诸神四强，将要在这里进行最后的较量。谁将带上这条金腰带，成为诸神之王？答案即将揭晓，请开启诸神通道，有请诸神四强归位，四位战神去触碰你们为之奋斗的无上荣耀。
Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be an explosive tournament. Fighters, if you want to own the belt tonight, please symbolically touch the world championship belt. Fighters, you may symbolically touch the world championship belt.Good luck tonight, gentlemen.
拳打南山斑斓虎，脚踢北海混江龙，七雄争霸秦统一，三国归晋庆太平。亲爱的朋友们，这里是江苏卫视正在为您现场直播的世界顶级格斗大赛昆仑决搏击春晚诸神之战全球年终总决赛的现场，我是昆仑决的主持人赵显飞。首先为您介绍一下我的搭档，来自美国的麦克。 Ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to introduce my co-host tonight, Mike Markham from the United States of America
Thank you very much, sir. Once again, my name is Mike Markham from the USA. It is a huge honor for me to be here in Guiyang at Kunlun 69, and it is going to be a wonderful afternoon and evening of world-class hard-hitting action.
Welcome you, my brother.
Thank you very much.
首先，让我们进入诸神之战总决赛的第一场半决赛。
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Kunlun Fight 2017 70kg World Championship A Semifinal.
比赛开始之前，让我们通过一段 VCR 来走进一下这两位选手。
fighting out of the blue corner and making his way to the ring, representing Belgium, Marat Grigorian.
请红方选手诸神之战的初代全球总冠军，来自白俄罗斯的祖耶夫。 And now in the red corner from Minsk, Belarus, introducing Zuev Dzianis.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 178 centimeters, his age 26. His professional record outstanding at 52 victories opposite 10 defeats with 33 wins via knockout. The K1 World Cup 2015 70 kilogram tournament champion and the K1 super welterweight champion. Fighting out of Belgium, Marat Grigorian.
红方选手祖耶夫是历史上的第一位诸神之战全球总冠军，身高1.78米，职业战绩19胜6负，10次 KO 对手。他是白俄罗斯的共和国特种兵战士，被誉为是全国的国宝级斗士。And now introducing the fighter standing in the red corner, standing 178 centimeters tall, age 29. His professional record, 19 wins, 6 losses, 10 of those wins come by the way of knockout. He is the original Kunlun Fight world champion, fighting out of Minsk, Belarus, the treasure, Dzianis Zuev. 有请场上裁判。Kim.
Your referee, Kim Young Ho.
本场比赛经过裁判的裁定，结果如下。
Judge one scores it 30-28.
一号裁判28-30，二号裁判28-30。
Judge two scores it 30-28.
三号裁判29-30。
Judge three scores it 30-28.
四号裁判28-30。
Judge four scores it 30-28.
五号裁判29-30。
Judge five scores it 30-29.
比赛结果
，Your winner, the blue corner.
蓝方胜。Hey。Zuev, не важно. Вернись, мой брат. 我们期待明年的诸神再见。
Это спорт.
好，我们也再次在这里恭喜马拉特赢得了本场比赛，顺利的晋级了诸神之战的总决赛。我们期待在总决赛他可以越战越勇，最终得这条象征之。